Fear trap. How not to fall into the trap of fear. Fear of loneliness, fear of being unclaimed, forgotten, to be of no use to anyone. The reasons are different, mainly in early childhood, when children hardly see their parents for various reasons. Parents want to give their children the very best, but children need hugs, kisses to feel the smell of their mother. The daughter of one of my acquaintances slept in an embrace with her mother's dressing gown when her mother went on business trips for a long time. And when she returned, she told her mom that your pancakes, mom, are the best in the world. In adulthood, such people, being afraid of loneliness, change partners very often all the same with whom does not to be alone. They also want to prove and show everyone that she can do everything herself. There is also a constant struggle and competition for the attention of parents. Competition with brothers and sisters. A person is capable of shocking, insane actions in order to somehow attract the attention of parents to themselves. Usually, such children grow up to be deeply unhappy. They are gullible and open to the world, so it is easy to deceive them. They are gullible and vulnerable as children, and as children they cannot understand why the world is so cruel. Why are people so angry and everyone wants to use them? Nobody just taught them to defend themselves and show their teeth and claws. Because the one who is so dear to the closest and dearest person for them has always been only in their thoughts. Don't leave your children, no matter how hard it was for you.